Yes, he did. You know, he raced very well yesterday. He raced a bit cleaner, which now in the sprint, a little quicker over the last 400 metres. And, you know, Brian, he was kept very fresh for this race, and he's won pretty well.
That race was 1,400 metres. You followed with a 2,500 metre race, another easy win, this time another Robert Saint to Colin Hayes' horse in Colonial Flag.
Yes, well, Colonial Flag is probably a class above those horses. Last year, won a herd of power. And he sort of really only had to hit form to win this race yesterday, and which he did, and he won impressively.
He certainly hasn't been the most reliable customer over the years here since he came here from Europe, but he seems to be putting it together now, Darren.
Yes, well, you know, since he's been down in Melbourne, he's been down in Melbourne for about 8 days prior to this race.
And it was back to a sprint distance at 1,200 metres of the Lawn Handicap and a win on No Laughing Matter at 16-1.
Yeah, No Laughing Matter was freshened up. He's been racing over slightly longer journeys and he did have a problem with his back, and the trainer said to me yesterday, he seemed as though he'd come back and he should run a nice race.
Well, certainly did run a nice race. It really streaked away from towards the end of it.